Good morning to you.
Good morning. Poet and journalist Alice Dunbar Nelson was born on this day in 1875. In her diary, she expressed concerns about her writing career, even saying, "Some fate has decreed I shall never make money by it." But today, we celebrate her as one of the most significant writers of the Harlem Renaissance.